customizing the desktop.
The flexibility features of Windows 7 provides us various ways to change the appearance of our desktop according to our requirement.
The Windows 7 provides to several elements of the desktop on computer, including the wallpaper, gadgets and taskbar. We can change the background appearance of a desktop. For example, background pictures, colors, screensavers, gadgets and etc. To change the color scheme of the desktop, follow the given steps.
Step 1. Right-click on the blank area of desktop and select the Personalize option. A dialog box will open.
Second step, click on the Window Color option present at the bottom of the Personalize window. Step 3. Select the color of your choice. Fourth step, click on Save Changes button. The color of the windows changes according to the selected color.